Opposition grills government over polluting Vani agro industry. Opposition independence corner government for allowing polluting unit in Sange. Minister admits project in red category. Opposition leader accuses government of encroachment on Comunidad lands. Says government can't regularize illegal encroachments. Minister blames Comunidad administration collapse. An opposition calls it poll budget without any economic principles. Questions from where will the money come? United opposition quizzed and cornered government over controversial Vani agro industry in Sange. Digambar Kamath and Vijay Sardesai grilled government for allowing a project destroying the ecology and the green cover of coconut trees. The opposition questioned the government over the category and zoning of the project area. Sinarane demanded a detailed project report. While agreeing to place the project report on the table of the House, Industries Minister Mahadev Naik admitted that the project falls under a red category. Chief Minister defended the project, saying its pollution control board's lookout.
May I request the Minister for Industries to lay the project report of this industry on the table of the House?
I want to know distillery, brewery is in which category? Or whether it is in green category, red category, orange category.
आता ये प्रॉपर्टी जैसा इंडस्ट्री स्टडी है ना ये अभी बाहर आसा डेफिनेटली मुझे ती रेड कैटेगरी आता पण ती बैन ना बैन बैन ना
When you say he admits that it is in the red category, at least you are telling the fact,
yes,
that it is in the red category. Kahi industry red category ghallyo so that they are not welcome in Goa. Ye basic prashna munun ti red category.
हे जर ताका पोल्युशन कंट्रोल बोर्डान जे तांकां सर्टिफिकेट क्लियरन्स दिला ताजे उपरांतच इन्वेस्टमेंट प्रमोशन बोर्डान हे अप्रूव केल्ले आसा
स्पीकर जे पोल्युशन इंडस्ट्रीज आर वेलकम नाउ इन गोवा स्पीकर सर किने वाला स्पीकर सर तो किने वाला स्पीकर सर स्पीकर सर जेंडर रूमाचे हॉटेल लेकुन रेड कॅटेगरी स्पीकर सर मालवी रेड कॅटेगरी तो किने वाला स्पीकर सर
A package 2001 and 2020, whether this particular plot falls common in both the categories, it is shown as industrial.
Sangena aspacha bagatla lokang nokri diupak naka.
Hey Sangat, Speaker sir, local category, member category, industry, welcome karta, Mantri.
Basat.
Categorization change karta, Sanguni, investment promotion board amka red category jay mun.
Government cannot regularize the illegal encroachments on the Comunidad lands unless it acquires the land. Opposition leader Pratap Singh Rane slammed revenue departments and the ministry over illegal sale of Comunidad land. Rane also lambasted at the government over the regional plan fiasco, expressing a fear that whole Goa might turn into a slum because of the vote bank politics. While admitting the illegalities in the Comunidad functioning, the revenue minister blamed the collapse of the Comunidad administration.
चडशे कम्युनिदादी मॅनेजींग कमिटीत ना आतां हांव प्रयत्न करता ते सगळे कम्युनिदादी नॉमिनेट करपाक कोणाक धरी म्हणजे सारखी अन्नधन्य चल्लेली आहा आतां म्हणटा माननीय ऑपोजिशन लिडर म्हणटा बेकायदेशीर प्लॉट विकता ते तर ॲडमिनिस्ट्रेटर कशें कळतले ते कितें करता पळय ते इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल टू नो दीस थिंग्स
स्पीकर सर दॅट इज वाय यू नीड अ रिजनल प्लॅन येस्टरडे चीफ मिनिस्टर स्पोक फॉर 3 hours I was sitting here, what he has said, when is the regional plan coming? And it has to be implemented, otherwise Goa will become a slum. I am very sorry to say the revenue department is not functioning properly. And I want to tell you here that lands are being sold, Umda lands are being illegally occupied, and you are talking of bringing a act to regularize the illegal constructions.
Components of the Komnidad, Gaonkar and shareholder, Tinji Zamindi.
It's time for a short break. Stay tuned.